Hey guys, welcome to Hami's Kitchen. Today we are going to make raw and ripe mango punch. So let's begin. Raw mango protects from intense heat and dehydrating during this summer. Take 1/2 cup of peeled raw mango and 1 cup of peeled ripe mango. Put it in a jar. Add 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin seeds. Add a pinch of salt. Then add a pinch of black salt and few mint leaves. Then add 2 to 3 tablespoons of powdered sugar or according to your taste. Now grind all ingredients together and make a fine paste, add water to it. Now filter the juice and serve it chill. Thanks for watching Hami's Kitchen. Please do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell.